a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a lot out of reading people's faces and knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see your outer faces. For a taste of the whiskey, I give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. And then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. He said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done." Gambler knows